0-1.
In the air, left field, pretty well struck. Gabby Martinez is back, but that ball is gone. Now there's your first big inning of the day and of the series for Spokane. They have now played it four, three of them coming in on Juan Guerrero's fourth home run of the year. So the biggest lead of the week has Spokane in front 5-1.